On the high balcony of his gleaming tower, the king of Elfland stood. He knew well the harshness of material things and all the turmoil of time, the doom of all mortal things. Then he wept, and all Elfland shivered.